Jesus as his Lord and Savior. So I'm going to ask you, do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God? Do you want to receive the forgiveness of